On the rural front, training has been set up for local farmers interested in taking advantage of technology for their trade, our Eun-jin explains.
This large greenhouse houses deliciously ripe strawberries. Considering its large area, there's only one farmer at work. And instead of the usual farming tools, it looks like the farmer is busy on their phone. With just a touch on a smartphone, the smart farm installations sense changes in the environment both inside and outside, then automatically opens or closes the windows. Supplying nutrition to the crops inside these smart farms can also be done automatically or remotely. These functions allow farmers to respond to sudden changes in weather easily and quickly, which increases efficiency and convenience. These smart farms have shown to be 30% more productive than traditional farms, and these farms produce higher proportions of better quality foods.
When there is sudden rain or strong wind or a rise in temperature, farmers get notifications on their phones so we can respond quickly, remotely.
Now there are training centers to make the smart farms and their benefits more widespread. There are more than 100 locations where farmers can learn about and experience the technology behind these smart farms. Around 1,250 farms nationwide have turned smart following the training, and their average income is reported to have increased by an average of 21%.
In order to run a successful smart farm, farmers need sufficient training and practice with the technology.
The farming and agriculture industry in South Korea has been experiencing a labor reduction due to an aging farming population, which makes the spread of this smart farm technology even more necessary. Eun-jin, Arirang News.